Yeah. I played for about 3 minutes. I put it on Iron Man and team wiped 3 times in a row. So I was just like, you know what? Fuck
Dumbass.
that.
Iron Man.
I was like,
Dumbass.
I know this game. I can play Iron Man, couldn't I? I was just like, I jumped in.
Yeah.
Yo, that shit's hard on Iron Man. My God, it's hard. That's not even fucking fair. I had a 79. The guy wasn't in cover. I had a shotgun. I'm around the corner
And you
and I
missed.
missed. I whiffed him on a 79 with a shotty right around the corner of a canister. Like right around the corner. Like there wasn't a foot fucking between us. And whiffed the dude. He kills the next two on the next turn, he kills two soldiers. I'm like, fuck you, I'm quitting. Fuck you guys. I'm going home.
You play like me. That's why I'm kind of scared to stream that game, because the minute thing like that happens, I'm gonna just rage quit.
No, here's the thing. If I'm on a mission and it's a really tough mission and I lose maybe 2 out of 6, hey, I take them losses. But dude, I'm talking about nobody's even been named. This was the first mission. It's like the tutorial. I'm dying. In the tutorial, I team wiped 3 times in a row. That's what I'm talking about. Iron Man made me look like a bitch. It was sad.
I'm not with that.
Not Iron Man. I'm not gonna play Iron Man. I won't stream Iron Man. I'm gonna play Iron Man privately so I can suffer alone. I'm gonna like hide my pain. But I'm gonna play like either classic or whatever's below classic. I'm gonna stream that. I should just dive into that boat head first. Where are you?
In my garage.
Oh, okay, now you're here. Invite me to the garage.
Okay.
Don't think I can take this helicopter, can I? Nope, I can passenger it, but who the fuck wants to be a passenger? Over the edge! Okay. I'm gonna steal one of your Sea-Doos. I'll bring it right back. No, I'm gonna just take the apartment invite and bounce. Yeah, your shit's too loud. I can hear it. It'll come off on the stream.
What's too loud?
No. What are you watching the stream on?
I actually have the stream muted.
So I can hear me somehow.
Oh, no, it was on. My bad. Yeah, I'll mute it.
Lion ass.
I
Get your
thought I
lion
muted.
ass.
I thought I
Oh, you're in
muted.
the basement, man. You're in the basement. You're in the garage, right?
Yeah.
Get your lion ass. I can still hear me.
I don't know why.
Yo, there was a store clerk that was mad racist. I did a chicken dance and he said, "Don't shoot." That dude don't like chickens.
Who don't like chickens?
I That's what you heard? I didn't think that would be the question that came out of your mouth with what I just said. I told you that I did a chicken dance. I'm not even gonna go through it again. There was no logic to what you just said. Oh my God, that was crazy. All right. Anyway, folks, you're welcome for the silliness that is. I can hear me, dude. Why the fuck can I hear me?
It's not me. It's so not me.
It's probably me. I think I'm playing the stream on my phone. My phone is hooked up to my game shit.
That's probably the case. 'Cause you are muted.
All right. What are you dressed for?
For success, bitch. For success.
Do you look? You look like a BMX rider, but your mom dresses you, so, and she's really concerned about your safety, so she put all that shit on you. You got a lot of shit on. See that guy? Guys, you see him? See him? His mom puts his clothes on. His mom made him wear that vest. His mom made him wear those knee pads. Oh, he had a helmet on, but his mom made him wear it. So I'm just saying. His mom dresses him. Oh, look who got this. How did you... Did you buy this?
Buy what?
How much was this?
The elegy?
This isn't the elegy.
Yeah, it is.
What is this? I forget what this is. That's not the elegy, dude. The elegy's on across the road. Across near the motorcycle.
Oh.
This is the one that's like the... Not the Lamborghini Countach. What is this?
They had it on Miami Vice. The Ferrari GTO. Yeah, this is the Bullet. Yeah, I bought this.
How much was this?
Not that expensive. I think it was around maybe 120 or something like that. I'm not sure. Mm. It was so long ago.
Let's take this out.
If you want to drive it. Which one do you want?
It's good color. Is this pearlescent?
Yeah.
Or just classic?
No.
So you got it's candy red, right?
No.
What's it under?
No, it's not candy red. It's fuck. I don't know the if I'm going through it, I'll find. No, it's I think it's garnet red, I believe.
Oh right, okay. Garnet red's expensive.
Yeah. Well.
So okay, and what's the pearlescent color under? I'm black.
Yes.
Okay, that's nice.
You want to take it up for a spin?
Yeah, let's go.
Hold on, what do I have to go on? Let me see.
Hold select, and it's a Ford GT. Oh, cool. Is what Chicken is saying.
Ah, there you go.
Yeah. Okay, nice. I can't get in it.
Okay, you should have access now.
Yeah. No.
I put it for
I think
front.
You got to take you get in first, and then I think I can then.
Oh
in,
yeah, yeah.
I can get in it outside.
Yeah, it's exactly.
Get right. in it outside. I can get in. Same oh, you got thing. The. I like that Bifta thingy. You do not have access to this personal vehicle. It belongs to Mo, Joe Nerd. Let me in your fucking car, you cheap bastard.
I said I switched it.
I gotta re-up in a minute. I'm starting to count correctly. We can't have that.
You like the plate? Pow.
What's the plate say? There you go. You finally figured out how to do it.
Well, I forgot. You driving now? There you go.
Yeah, get in.
Okay.
Somebody's up the block that made that lady run real fast. I don't know what he's doing.
Yeah.
He's doing bad things.
Yeah, that's
where are we going? Oh, almost hit that motherfucker. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Her ass slides out from under her.
Yeah.
Oh, whoa, whoa. Did you mod this thing out it with anything?
Yeah.
Tires? Anything?
Yeah, it has everything. Well, everything that
it has my everything.
Level. Well, I've modded everything that I can at my level.
Gotcha.
Remember, I'm only whoa, 50. Whoa, whoa.
Okay.
And I haven't done races, so a couple of the mods that are race dependent. So I think like brake wise.
Yeah, the brakes are necessary. And these are specialty tires?
Yeah. And bulletproof.
Got gotcha.
Whole shebang, obviously.
I think it was me. I think I was just pushing it harder than... It is a little... It's light. That's what it is. It's
yeah,
really light.
Exactly.
It flies really off light. The road so fast.
Exactly. It's really light. And so that's why, it's fun to for a
Oops.
while, but if you like into serious, a serious job and such, like, oh, it sucks with the jobs that you have to abduct the car. You have to come up to the car and try to knock him off the
Yeah,
road.
because
It's not gonna
I have
happen.
that with, yeah, I did that with a Volt. I tried to take one of those big fucking Mustangs off the road with a Volt. That didn't go so well. That did not go so well. It took me, I think, 20 to 25 minutes to get that car from dude. And I had to, and I ended up shooting him on the move. Because he was fast and I just couldn't stop him with my car. It was pretty funny. I was like, this was a poor choice.
I'm calling up Simeon for a gig.
Okay. All right. Oh, sorry. Oh, there's water in them jugs. You got insurance for this motherfucker?
Yes, I have insurance.
Good. Gotta go. Thanks for this good stream. You are welcome, chicken. Thank you for stopping by, man. I'm gonna be on again tomorrow night. We're gonna be playing some Halo. Come back. We appreciate you here. You are a friend of the league. This show will be up again tomorrow. Also, chicken over on YouTube if you want to rewatch it at all. All of my streams are sent to YouTube after. Hang on a second. Let me take that job from you. You look like a cop in your picture. I was like, what the fuck is a cop doing contacting me? It says that it's closed.
Yeah, some person. I don't. How do I get that person kicked out?
I don't know. You can quit.
All right, I'm quitting it. Sucks ass. I invited you and had you.
Did you invite everybody in the party right now? Not in the
No.
party, but in the lobby?
No, I just invited friends.
Ah, he must be a
I
friend of
invited.
yours.
Hold on,
He
let
could be
me.
following you, I think. Okay, so
I
let me
got
know
an
where you
invite to
is
a
and I'll be
heist.
come.
Oh, damn.
Why don't you go do it? It's big money. You need money. This car looks sexy from the back. I never drove it at night before. You gotta get an underlight. That shit would make it sexy. And neon kits. You taking that job?
Nope. I was trying to get a different job. I'm getting invited to, I've got invited to a slasher nonsense. I mean, I don't know about that. Oh, air freight. Stop unknown from delivering the container. If I only had a car, but my car is stolen.
Call it. It'll come to you.
Oh, I thought you were in it. You're not in it?
I am in it. I am in it. Call your mechanic. It'll bring it to you. I'll call another car and meet you at the canister or the helicopter.
Oh, that is so
Oh, he's
messed up.
disappeared. The bounty, right? Is that what you're talking about?
Yeah. No, I'm talking about the fact that I stole the person's car and the driver. I stole it in the middle of the freeway, and so I throw him out the car, and then this car comes
He get
behind.
dismantled. Yeah, I actually I did a burnout on somebody's face earlier today, 'cause he bumped me. So I parked over him
Oh,
and
you
just
pulled
sped the
me.
tires over his face. Yeah.
Okay. I don't want to do that. I don't want to do that.
What are we doing? Did you get your call your car?
I'm trying to get a gig. Nah, I ain't calling that shit. I ain't calling that shit, yo. You enjoying it?
Oh, okay.
I was strolling down the highway. Okay, just got a mission.